Chui should tell me first why you don't eat your husband, Papa, eh?
Don't you sabraten, Betty.
And then I must once more tell you to eat. Then I will right away send you out from the house out. That's all. You hear? I won't have it. I won't have it. You go to school with my money and you still got all day to my class and you study hard. You come home and you won't get a
thing. Oh, come on, Betty.
What is this? What is this? I won't have it. I won't have it. What? Why did you say something? Why did you say something? Am I your father or not? What's this? What's it worth? What is this? Don't bother me! Do not touch us! I won't have it! I won't have it!
Oh,